evening, Lasallians!
Talagang good evening sa inyong lahat dahil finally, bakasyon na tayo.
The moment we have all been waiting for, wala na tayong iisiping akads at pwede na tayong mag-relax ng todo.
I agree with you, Kuya Jerome. We just finished this challenging but rewarding online school year. Kaya deserve nating lahat mag-chill, mag-relax. And I can't think of a better way to stay tuned dito sa ating program.
Tama ka dyan, partner. Pero bago ang lahat, magpakilala muna tayo sa kanila. I am Jerome Leesa, one of your outgoing grade 12 STEM representatives from the Student Coordinating Board.
And I am Ella Four, two-year current grade 11 ABM representative from the Student Coordinating Board. At Kuya Jerome, ano nga ba ang meron for tonight?
Tonight, we will be having the year-end concert of our very own DLSL Symphony Orchestra.
Watching our talented Lasallian musicians, what a way to enjoy and make the most out of our vacation.
Pero guys, before we start, I would just like to remind everyone to be mindful in the comment sections. Also, don't forget to give this video live streaming a like or heart react and share it with your family and friends.
Of course, we will start this concert by hearing a few words from their conductor and moderator, Sir Patrick Petcho.
Maligayang pagbati sa buong Lasallian family. Welcome to our last band concert for this year, presents Music for Healing, composed of full orchestra, ensembles, solos, and collaborations. Why did I choose Music for Healing? Music healed my stress, my anxiety, and my depressions. It can make my day happy. Happy in the sense that I can divert my worries by playing up instruments and listening to music. Alam niyo po sa bahay, I am now staying with my parents. Both of them are 80 years old na. My mom don't go out of the house because of this pandemic. And her routine is the same every single day. And I know that she's too bored at home. Kaya po halos araw po every after my classes, I will set up my speakers, laptop, and my saxophone. And I will play different songs para sa akin na. When I see her clapping and singing along with me, I realize music is really for healing talaga. So to all of you, I am Sir Patrick. Please stand by and join us, the DLSL Symphony Orchestra, as we bring you our music. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you for those passionate and inspiring words, Sir Patrick. Now, without further ado, we present you our very own DLSL Symphony Orchestra as they perform the classics We Will Rock You and Phantom of the Opera, together with some short performances titled Waltz for Accordion and Dash on Drums.
Thank you.
Wow, grabe. Just wow. Wala na akong masabi kahit sa first set of performances pa lang.
Same, Ella. Same. Kitang-kita ang effort just to pull off this kind of activity despite the pandemic.
Patikim pa lang yun, Halas Alliance, dahil for our next set of performances, we have the rendition of the ballad Moonlight Serenade, the pop hit Senorita, and a violin performance of Concertino in G Major.
Thank you.
Those were again some enjoyable performances from our symphony orchestra. Napatunayan nila sa atin na hindi lang classics, kundi pati today's hits ay kaya din nilang tugtugin.
I agree with you, partner. Kaya naman, for their last set of performances, we have Sir Patrick for his performance of Stranger on the Shore and the whole DLSL Symphony Orchestra to perform When the Saints Go Marching In, which will be followed by the closing performance of Heal the World.
Close your eyes. One, two, three, four.
Gentlemen, here's one you all can sing with us, When the Saints Go Marching In.
I realized that many of our world's problems today, from the inner city crime to large-scale wars and terrorism and our overcrowded prisons, are a result of the fact that children have had their childhood stolen from them. The magic, the wonder, the mystery, and the innocence of a child's heart are the seeds of creativity that will heal the world. Thank you.
hindi isa, hindi dalawa, ngunit tatlong napakagandang set of performances from our symphony orchestra. As always, hands down sa lahat ng members and sa creative leadership ni Sir Patrick.
Tamang-tama ka dyan, Kuya Jerome. This pandemic really caused our student artists to slow down with their talents, pero with great passion. They are still able to share these kinds of performances with us.
This marks the end of our year-end concert. Again, I am Jerome Liesa.
And I am Ella Fortu, congratulating all of you LaSallians for completing this border-free academic year 2020 to 2021.
Keep safe and enjoy your vacation. Animo LaSalle!